Fais comme nous, fais comme nous.
Clean this place very well. Or I'll deal with you. You are paid for this. You paid salary for this, so you should be able to do it very well. Do it and do it well. Do it well. See here, you are not done here. Come back here. Come back here. Come back here. Do it. Do this thing very well. Do it very, very well. Keep doing it. It's your work. You are paid for it. Why are you not doing it well? It's your work. You take salary for this, you're not doing it well. It's unacceptable. You have to do it well. And this place, I'm sure you have seen this place. This place is not clean. Please come back to this place. Do it very well. You take salary for this. Do it very well. And I want to make sure this place must be clean. It has to be clean. Make sure it's very clean and you must do it today. When you clean here, you're going back to the other side of the gutter. You're going to clean everywhere today. Are you listening to me? Are you getting me? Sweep. Do it very well. Do it. Do it. You take salary for this and make sure you don't eat my food. Make sure you don't eat my food. You are not going to eat food in my house. Or I deduct that food. Whatever you are going to eat in my house, I'm going to deduct it from your salary. Don't eat food if you have not done this. I'm being nice to you here. I give you, I feed you, I pay you salaries. Take, come back to this place. Come back to this place. And you have to get enough water. Do it. Excuse me. And make sure you do it properly. Call me to come and check this place. I want to see it very clean before you stop, before you walk in. Do it very well. Because this is clean. Okay. I thought she was not going to clean this place. I would have deducted whatever from her salary. This is clean. This is nice. Okay. The whole place is clean. It's clean. So I was ready to deduct money from her salary this month because she's paid for this. If she's not doing it well, she has to do it well. She has to do it well. No kindness here. I shouldn't be soft to her. I shouldn't be soft. Even when she tells me she's not strong, I shouldn't even be nice to her and give her time to go do it, to go and come back later in the evening and do it. To a young lady out there, freshly married, you're a married woman, you're a sister, you're a madam in the house, what have you learned from this little clip? From outside, I was walking and someone came to like stop me from walking. Sometime, like I said in the video, as I started, we present ourselves too kind, too nice outside, that people, passers-by, will see that we are too nice. But what have I just acted here to my housemate? I was not nice to her. Even when she tells me she's not strong, I was forcing her to sweep under the sun. I was forcing her to make things because I pay her salary for it. If you pay her salary, just count it a privilege that she's with you. It could have been you. So I was nagging, I was screaming on her head, and I was forcing her to sweep this even when she was not strong. So you see, outside I made it look like I am too good, I am too kind to everybody out there. But inside, how did I treat her? I was screaming on her head. I was telling her I was going to deduct her money, part of the money from her salary. I was telling her that, okay, fine, she was not going to eat food because she has not swept this place, she has not cleaned this place. Is it supposed to be like that? We are supposed to be kind. We are supposed to be nice. I'm not saying your maid should not do her work, but there should be a better way of presenting it and make her do her work, softly reminding her to do the right thing. And sometimes, what stops you as a woman? These things, I mean, they can happen to anybody. If she's under your roof today, you never can tell. It could have been you, or it could be your daughter. We are growing in life. So why can't you be kind to her? If it's something you can do, just be nice with her, do it with her, assist her, because someone came to assist you. Someone came to stop me from doing the one outside because he said he's coming back to do it. So why can't you be nice to her too and say, okay, fine, for now that you're not strong, let me help you do this, or let me pay someone to do it for you. She goes back and rests. I'm not saying she should not do her work. People should not be responsible, or people should not take responsibilities for what they are paid for. No, but I'm saying little kindness, and don't throw harsh words on them. Young girls staying with you, young men staying with you, people staying around you, be nice to them, be kind to them. That's the message for today. I'm here to make you, remind you how complete you are. You are a big tree with so many fruits, so you should be nice to so many people. You have in-laws, especially when you are married,
Woman, generally, if you're a lady, you have brothers, you have sisters, you have in-laws, you have your mother, you have your father, you have your siblings. So you are an all-rounder, like I used to say, a complete woman. So if you want to be a complete woman, you must learn how to talk with people. You must learn how to treat people the right way. You must learn to do things the right way at the right time. You must learn to understand with people when it is not convenient. You must learn to assist people when you're supposed to assist them. God bless you, and until I come your way again, don't forget the subscribe button, and your comments are always welcome because it will help us, it will help me to do something different on this channel. God bless you, and from here is love. Goodbye.